Okay, not as easy as I thought it would be. Seeing as I don't even know how to kill these guys. Ow. Well, hello. Did he just summon a thunderstorm? I believe I'm fine. I should be fine. Yes, I'm fine. I really need to upgrade my stamina, though. Okay. So there's this thing right here as well I want to check out. Looks very suspicious. I didn't jump again. So we're going to go over here. We're going to go to the shrine, and we're going to check out that weird thing over there. Okay, so the shrine that I think I was gliding towards last time is the shrine I've already acknowledged. Sure, that's the same one. All right, let's go up here first. Well, no, I need to go down. I need to go back up anyways, right? After I get this down here. All right. Zolta Wa. Two orbs to guide you. We got orb over, we got a ball there. We got a switch here. Okay, fair. Okay. Fair. So say, you gonna activate it? That was pretty simple. I'll take that one anytime. Oh wait, don't pick that up. No? Okay. One less. Oh, it's a normal chest. Okay, I assumed it was an enemy. Because, like, the... Oh, nice. Because the first one of those chests I found buried underground was an enemy, so... I just assume they all are now. This must be the thing I saw earlier that I was curious about. Hello! No, wrong one. Fairly simple. Ooh, nice. Nothing up here, eh? Alright, that's fine. Drawing parable. Parabolas. Oh god. I'm forgetting what that word means. Okay. Okay, so I need to get one in there. Which puts it either. Okay, so that's. Okay, so I get through that. Through that door. Or through this gate right here. I need to open this gate up to put a ball in there. Okay. That didn't work. Oh. Okay, so this might actually even just do it in one shot here. I'm not gonna get the chest, but I'm okay with that. There we go. Is that it? That's it? Okay, good. I can't pet you? Okay. I didn't know if that was like a dog gonna attack me or what. Okay, now I need to know. Okay, so there's a chest I can get for killing those enemies. And I'll get that probably in a minute here, but. I need to know what's in there now. Alright, perfect. Magnarod's blessing. Is this just a free shrine? I'll take it. It's just free. Well, that didn't work. Korok seed. Nice. Endure the bitter cold. Adds the spice to the recipes, sure. Maximum stamina. Sure. It's fun to look at, but doesn't seem to have much of a. Let's put one of these in there as well. I don't know. We're gonna cook something interesting today. And we'll throw an apple in there. Dubious food. It's too gross to even look at. A bizarre smell issues forth from its heap. Eating it won't hurt you, though. Probably. Directing the wind. Whoa. So I see what they do. I think I got it figured out already. They start up here. I drop the ball. It goes woo. Well, that's bull. Well, hello, Link. What type of workout is this? Of course, that one worked. All right, I don't know what I did differently, but that one worked.